What's up, guys? So it is Friday. Oh, it's 7. Why did I think it was later? Because it's so dark out, that's why. But it's Friday, about 7 o'clock, and Tom and I are headed out on a little date night, right? We're just going to go get some dinner, and then I have to return a few things to the Gap, because that sweater that I showed you guys yesterday doesn't fit me, it's too small. But anyway, I want to show you guys an outfit of the evening. So here we go. All right, guys, so I'm wearing this navy sweater. It's from a place called Newport News, I believe, or something like that. I can't
remember.
It's
a city in Virginia.
It is, and I could just be saying the city in Virginia. I can't remember. When I do remember, I'll scroll it somewhere on the screen, but I think it's called Newport something. But I really like it. It has this kind of brass detail zipper here, which is really nice. I never wear it, but I do like it. And then I'm wearing my American Eagle skinny jeans. I used to wear these all the time, but they're low rise, so I stopped wearing them as much because I'm into like the high rise look these days. But I really do like them. I love the wash on them, and they're very stretchy and comfortable. And then I'm just wearing my new Just Fab booties. I love them so much, guys. I'm thinking about just wearing them as my day-to-day shoes instead of necessarily just for work, because I love them so much. And then I'm wearing my, what is this, Marc Jacobs purse, of course, little crossbody, my Michael Kors watch, of course, and just some jewelry that I probably got.
How about those nails?
From Forever 21. Oh, yeah. I don't know if you guys have seen my new nails. These are my newest nails. You guys have probably seen them. I don't know if I've shown you in the vlog, but they're white with gold glitter. I thought they were very
Oh, and look at that ring.
Festive.
Look Who gave at you that?
I don't know this guy. I know. So yeah, and then on my lips, I am wearing the Rimmel, very red matte lip color, and then a MAC lip liner. You guys, I don't remember. I'm gonna scroll it right here. I'm not a makeup guru. I don't remember what I put on. But anyway, yeah, that's my outfit of the evening. Oh yeah, Tom and I are going bowling too.
Oh yeah.
I forgot, we're going to dinner and bowling. Okay, you guys wanna see what Tom's wearing?
No, you already know. I don't even have it all of that. Going with the green today.
All
These
right.
green pants have been sitting there wrinkled for like several months. They're still a little wrinkled, but I figured I'd wear them because they take, or you know, they're just taking up space otherwise.
Yeah, they're nice. So. I like it.
And then I'm going to put this little half zip on.
Nice. And then he's wearing his new glasses. Huh?
Oh, yes.
Two-tone.
What do you guys think? They're little two-tone.
Yeah. Where'd you get? They're not Warby Parker, are they?
They are Warby Parker.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So they're like, what, navy at the top? No, brown at the top, and then like a
kind of
sky
a
blue.
Grayish blue, yeah.
Powder blue at the bottom. Nice. Awesome, boo-boos.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. We out you.
Strong.
This looks like this, but I wanted to, okay, perfect. I wanted to show you guys the interior to this place because it's really cool looking.
It's very spring, like a late bloomer.
So yeah, it's really
Hardwood
unique.
Floors.
Yeah, it almost feels, it has like a vibe of a cafe, but it's clearly like got alcohol. And then like some of the seats are high tops and some of them are just like booths. I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm impressed. And then look at this little step up thing.
Oh yeah, we were walking by and you're like, ooh, what's this place? The Latte Bloomer?
Yeah.
And I was like, no, that's where we're going, right?
Why did I think it said latte? I thought it had two E's, right? I mean, I thought it had two T's on it for some reason. Yeah, we were walking by and I was like, oh, look at this place, the Late Bloomer or whatever. And Tom's like, acting like we were about to walk by it. And then he was like, No.
Right this way.
Yeah, because Tom made reservations here. I didn't know where we're coming for dinner. But yeah, it looks really good. So, anyway, I wanted to just show you guys. It's so cool. And then more lights outside. All right, guys, so Tom and I got a cocktail. We actually both ended up getting the same cocktail. What is it called again?
The Radical Thinker.
Oh, yes, the Radical Thinker.
Such as us two.
And it's just pretty much like a margarita. It's got jalapeno in it, so it's a little bit spicy. And then this lime, I think, has just like chili on it. So I'm actually going to put mine inside. See how that tastes. But...
Huh? I think it's like bitters.
You said what?
I think it's like bitters. Would you say chili?
It looks like that chili.
Chili seasoning?
Yeah, like chili seasoning. You don't think so?
It does look like that, but you know, I doubt it is. Let's see. Yeah, it's like salt and bitters.
Pretty good though, huh?
Let's try it. Mm. Wow.
What'd you get, babe?
Autumn bisque. Hmm? What? Autumn bisque.
Oh, autumn bisque, and there's that bacon bits on top?
I'm gonna guess it's like carrot cake or pumpkin cake.
Oh. Of bread.
Yeah, I think it's just like...
Oh, I think it's like breadcrumbs.
Yeah, I think it's just like breadcrumbs.
Nice. And I got beef fat fries, right? With
these are so good.
Sunny side up egg and some type of dip to go with it. But I actually just kind of want ketchup. But it looks really, really good. Let's see Boo-Boo's try the soup. Or bisque. What is it?
It's a soup. I don't know. I think a bisque is like a type of soup.
Yeah, but what kind of bisque is it? I forgot already.
Autumn.
Oh, autumn bisque. Guys.
It's just so full of flavor.
Guys, this soup is the business. It's called a bite.
It's called autumn bisque.
Uh-huh.
And it tastes like autumn.
It tastes
delicious
amazing.
Autumn Sunday afternoon.
Yeah, and those crunchy bits of bread or whatever are so good. Wow. I think there's garlic in there too, right?
Probably. There's some sort of green sauce.
Yeah.
And then I had a little sage leaf that I ate. It was delicious.
Yeah, it's really good. All right, guys. So my main course is here. This is a Thai chicken curry bowl or something like that. It just has rotisserie chicken, carrots, peas, and some type of Thai curry. Coconut curry, and the Boo-Boo's got chorizo pizza in a gluten-free crust, and it looks so, so good.
It looks good. I like this place.
Change of plans, and instead of bowling, we're going to a movie. And what are we going to see, babe?
Coco.
She in love with the Coco. Hey, she got it for the Lolo. Yeah, it's like a Dia de los Muertos
Pixar movie.
But you
visually stunning.
Yeah, I'm excited about that. Tom says it has really good reviews.
Yeah.
IMDb. But you guys, this place is all fancy or whatever. Nice little bar back here. So our movie doesn't start until 9:30. What time is it, babe?
9:15.
So we're just chilling. I'm already feeling a little bit tipsy from that one margarita, so I don't really want a drink. Are you gonna get anything?
Get one more?
Yeah. Man, you guys, we really picked a good movie.
Shh.
People really showed up for this
Shh.
One. Look at that.
Quiet.
You in the back. This better be good because clearly nobody else thought it was the case. What have you got there?
Bunch of crunch.
Man, I haven't seen those in a minute. Didn't those used
that to... or the Reese's Pieces? I was looking for the Reese's Cups, but didn't have them.
Yeah. Wasn't there like a cereal? Was there a cereal with bunches of crunch?
Cereal?
Yeah. No.
I don't think so.
Maybe
it was like
they're...
Cocoa Puffs.
Yeah.
Oh, they're pretty small. They're like Nerds.
Yeah, you never had them? Let me
no.
see. Yeah. There you go. Remember that slogan that says something about rip them and dip them? It's like rip them and dip them.
No, we're serious. Quite literally, rip it and dip it. What was that, like a beef jerky or something?
It was those chicken triangles at Taco Bell.
Chicken triangles.
Like, instead of tortilla chips, they had chicken chips.
Couldn't they come up with a better name than chicken triangles?
I don't know if that's what they're called, but that's what they looked like. I think they're chicken triangles. But they were like, yeah, just rip them and dip them.
They had this elaborate description on the bag, right? It's just like...
No, it was on the website.
Oh, okay.
It was on the website of how you're supposed to eat them.
Why were we on the website?
I was looking at what to order in the Uber.
Oh.
On our way to the Taco Bell, I was looking at like what I should order.
That's hilarious.
That was so funny. Anyway.
This is bunch it and crunch it.
Are they good? You're gonna eat them before the movie starts.
I know. Well, I don't have a cup of water, so maybe I'll just eat these and then get some water.
This is not how this works. You're supposed to rip them and dip them as you're watching the movie.
Bunch it and crunch it.
Still empty, you guys. Still freaking empty.
Oh. I need one guy.
Except for one worker. No, he works here.
Pull the say by the bell. You know what I'm talking about. It seemed like every episode of Say by the Bell had a movie scene.
Oh, yeah? Oh, I thought you were saying like a makeout session.
Hi, guys. Welcome to ArcLight.
Yeah.
I'm Lance. I'll be your usher for this feature presentation of...